Hello and welcome back to Spellforce. We continue Breath of Winter campaign. And honestly, I'm dying. Like, this game takes so much time. It requires so much attention. And honestly, joy moments are rare. Like, for a time spent, I think joy should be like more natural, like. Anyway, I ended here. You cannot do anything with this statue for some reason. And my character, yeah, these guys have level 19. I can kill one of them if it would be alone, which sadly is not happening. Technically, I could forcefully isolate one of them. But we go here. Trash loot, but it doesn't matter. As you see, here is a hero monument with wolves. Here are my wind archers or ice archers or whatever you wanna call her. Hers. I'm doing scouting through the map because I wanna determine where to go. And what to do exactly. Can I go here? What the fuck? Wait. I don't understand why I can approach from this side. This makes no sense. Travel through the portal in northeast. Okay, yeah. So northeast is here. Somewhere. Am I supposed to kill this guy's level f- Why? Okay, this makes me worry because that means we will have to go through snow walls.
Follow me.
Right? And I will have to recruit heroes. And I will have to use heroes to break through these guys. I assume game wants me to not fight them yet. I worry this about this wolf. I don't wanna trigger aggro just from getting into position. By the way, I'm taking position because I don't want any of my characters to die. I don't like losing characters in combat, it is remark of my low competence in fights. When I'm trying to be very competent in my actions. I tried to cross past her position. So this is more than a notch. I think I don't have enough mana for heal now. Oh, heal. Yeah, so my assumption is that.
Follow me.
Wait. I sense enemies. Okay, let's recruit people. The skills are worthless, please stop giving me this. Okay, we don't have good armor for him. Intelligence, wisdom. This is useless. You don't wanna remove stamina from your people. Okay, this will be pretty good. Wisdom, charisma, wisdom. Wisdom, charisma is probably better. Unless this have crazy armor now. Okay, any weapon that he can use is not better, so.
At my command. Follow me. At my sign.
Let's save here.
What does the rune desire? Right away. On my way. Understood.
Okay, now because I control the monument, game started spawning people. And I assume I can take control of these Tugs. By speaking to them as impostor of their god. Okay, I go here and talk from behind the statue. And these morons will buy everything I say. This is my assumption. I would design this. What do you command the trolls to do? Can I demand the object?
Listen to me, warriors! I command you to bring me a mighty artifact!
Honestly, best idea ever. Hammer of Despair, oh fuck, oh. Okay, sadly this is not weapon for me. But I already like it. Can I speak again? Please, 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 please. Okay, okay. So there is a problem, because if I send them to their dead, I will advance forward. Wait. Trolls moved from their position. Okay, I don't wanna send them anywhere, I don't wanna do anything. Because I wanna kill them later for XP. I don't know if going large brilliant weapons was a good choice. But it was a choice I made and well, we'll stick to it. Anyway, I don't wanna do anything negative to my new friends. They give me hammer.
Follow me.
I know hammer is not my weapon of choice, but holy fucking shit, I love that.
Forwards.
Okay, so.
And go.
I wanna make safe. Yeah, when you kill enemies by your own hand, oh fuck, this will be hard. Tak. No. I need to heal. Fuck.
Attack! Ready at once!
Run, please.
Ready and go!
Single victim is okay, is acceptable. I would love to avoid this death. But well, play better next time, what I can say. Wait, I can technically avoid it. I mean, fuck. Okay. Bon Carver. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt any of my new friends. That was fucking poggers. I love this shit. I feel bad for my elf gear that died. Please don't attack me, we are friends. Wait! Oh fuck. Mm-hmm.
Forwards. At once. And go. Forwards.
Please tell me it's only one. Okay. Level 18. Pretty good. We'll save here. Kill me, please.
They're everywhere.
Okay. Eat shit. Okay, treasures are mine. Decent, decent. ...1000 XP needed. I'm honestly tired.
Yes, at once. Quickly. Follow me.
Honestly, this would be poggers. Azure Cup Snake Band. Yeah, it would be absolutely fantastic if we could use this place as exp farm.
At my command.
I don't know if this will respawn anything, honestly. I don't see any respawning going on here. So what, destroy? We could destroy this building. Honestly, normally such building respawn enemies and could be used to farm XP. Okay, I would maybe mute myself as we'll be going through the portal to not interrupt with the flow of the game. I don't know if this will help anybody. Wait. Okay, no. So I definitely save heavily here because we don't have a way back. Yeah, there is absolutely no return. I would have to cross them. To cross these enemies, you have to be very good at traversing through this map in third person, and I'm not. Anyway, let me mute myself and be right back.
What does the rune desire? Right away! Yes!
Ready
and go! Follow me! Quickly!
My
Quickly.
Sign.
At once.
At my sign.
Go.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Careful, enemies.
At once.
Yes.
Captain Paul.
We'll be done. At your command.
Attack!
At your service, yes.
For the room.
What does the room desire?
Yes, for Aonir's honor.
Mugwa big, Mugwa wise, Mugwa fill all bellies. We serve Mugwa, great Mugwa, great Mugwa.
Aonir's honor! Attack! For the room! For freedom!
Men.
For freedom. Human! Here's honor.
They're everywhere.
For the rune. men.
Enemy
for
attack.
Owenir's honor. For the room.
Close the ranks.
At your command.
Enemy attack.
Men.
Reinforce the defense.
For the room.
They're everywhere. An enemy attack. Close the ranks.
Up to battle.
Close the ranks. Close the ranks. Hold on, men.
Attack!
Back. We must drive them back.
The room. For Owenir's honor.
Close the ranks.
Off to battle.
They're everywhere. Reinforce the defenses.
Fire. Awunir's honor. For the rune. For Awunir's honor.
They're everywhere.
For Awunir's honor.
At your command.
At your command.
Men.
Back! We must drive them back!
on, men. Hold on, men. Back. We must drive them back.
For freedom.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Ready and able.
For freedom.
Ready back. And able. We must drive them back. Very well.
Fight, men. For freedom.
Drive them back. Close the ranks.
Okay, welcome back to you. Yeah, as you might notice, for the last couple of minutes I've been trying to get additional XP for my character. And I found this spot quite interesting for that reason. It's not exactly necessary to grind XP like I do just now, but this is so helpful sometimes. That you might start questioning yourself if you should do this or not. My dream goal would be Moon Silver Axe. But yeah, I don't. No. I need heal. Thanks. Hold. I need heal. I need another heal. I will refresh my freeze. Do I need heals? How many heals I will fucking consume to stay alive?
Attack! An enemy attack!
Oh fuck. I have to heal him with my own heal. Okay, this is by far not the desired outcome. Okay, 5k XP left.
Very well.
Looks like he will be able to transit through these mountains. As for this attack, I wanted to kill these eyeballs, these weird faces. Maybe I will be able to capture if they only come from this tree or from one in the back as well. I wonder which crypt spawn which type of skeleton. I know one of the sites crypt respawn skulls. As you can see, the disintegrator came from this. And third skull come from there somewhere. So this crypt should technically be safety destruction. Of course. The cost of fighting these stupid schools. Question is, can we even obtain this 5k missing XP? Because so far we gathered 2k XP here. Next level will be easily plus 2 here or save 2 for elemental ice 7. Maybe plus 2 here and next level will be safe. Next level will be heavy large blade and ice 7. Quad 7. Yeah, we didn't drop this bow even once. This is weird.
Reinforcing the red team.
A lot of people might disagree. Okay. I would say we have to like break through Soul Eye. Okay, so what we just did was lower spawn rate of skeletons. This should, in theory, decrease the spawn rate of skeletons only. Which might sound kind of stupid, but I wanna get to the schools. Because it will be very hard to harvest XP from schools. Did my enemies just give me 7 XP? Okay, it's 9. This one was 7. That was 12. Okay, it's still 10 each, let's say. And we get 2,500. So this is 1/3 of the level. And look, there is a school eye. And there is a disintegrator. Yeah, that crypt exclusively spawns skeletons. And there is hunting visage. There is screamer. Oh man, I'm fucking dying with these skulls. 3 XP. Ring of Seven Wings. Very forbidden. Why is this game is progressive? Where is my phone? I know where is my watch. Oh, okay. I should consider playing Hearthstone during moments like this. By the way, there, this playstyle is nowhere required to finish the game, but it's nice to be overpowered once for a while. Skeleton Man at Arms, 64 XP. Oh, we need to heal that.
At your command.
Okay, we are doing relatively fantastic. And we are getting money to finance our future advancements. As for items, I drop this and nothing later. Large blade weapon 6. Dwarven bone hammer. It should be blunt in my opinion, but okay, I don't complain. Blade weapon hammer, yes, absolutely. Maybe another skeleton spawning object. I have some skulls on me. Anyway, this guy gives a lot of XP. I need to heal. Too late. I wanted to make sure they will follow me. From here. By the way, these skulls look kind of like flying digs when they attack. Oh no, I hate this.
Honor.
All right, come get a hero. Is this half XP? Almost. So my theory is crit spawn only skeleton and we need graves. However, I still didn't get the bow, that is 2%, so... Really nice, 3k XP. And this is amazing gold farm. But relatively boring, honestly. Whatever you say. Okay, so in my mind, this is incapable of spawning schools. However, this is yet my theory. I don't feel fully convinced. I could just go and swap this. Soul Eye. Okay, can be. That's kind of lame. I left this last hit. There go flying deep. I need heal. Oh no, this lowers my stamina. Yep. Okay, let's hit the script.
Off to battle.
This lowers spawn ratio of skeletons.
Honor.
Boneyear's honor. At my command.
Mugwa big, Mugwa wise, Mugwa fill all belly. We serve Mugwa. Great Mugwa. Great Mugwa.
Boneyear's honor. Honor. room.
If I can be honest, I'm absolutely killing this game. 3,500 XP. That's half of the level. I know it's not that impressive if you consider time spent there. But honestly, it's pretty fun. Let me just check my recent mod posted. I made relatively zero value marketing mod. I wanna check if Nexus quake statistics. Yeah, they doesn't work. Okay, I'm mad now. My page stats for my fucking mod doesn't work. Absolutely not. Wait, what? I cannot see numbers? Okay, let's go to desktop.
Attack!
Oh, this is so trash. Okay. Not bad, at least someone tried my mod, so it's not complete waste of space. I mean, it's competently made, it just doesn't offer much. Okay, yeah, this is pretty bug. Give me that ring of nine somethings. Okay, he can draw Pit Fighter Cup, Spell Scroll level 5. This thing is level 42 for some reasons.
Hold on,
then. I mean XP 42. Okay, let's destroy Hunting Visage again.
Close the ranks. An enemy attack.
Yeah, let's murder. Let's murder. Last hit incoming. Almost 4,000 XP. No, I see. Wait, what? Hold position, please. Mm-hmm. You don't really give a crap about skeleton archers anymore. Now we want a skull hunt. Yeah, this tactic make us wait for skulls exclusively and farm them until they will give like 10 XP.
That's your command. Right away. Yes.
They're very soft and easy to hunt. Yes, this is 29,000 XP. I don't know how I will grind the last 2000s. These guys have very slow spawns. However, one of the giant problems here is our inability to push forward. Yeah, we need to help in Marav Tour. What the fuck with these schools? Bot should respawn. Hello? Maybe they bot respawn and I missed something? You can spawn Lucky Charm. Variox Javeli. You can spawn them. Yes. Wait. Hathai Uruyu. Very pog. Give me that. Yeah. Qatar Uruyu. Very nice. Okay, this gives more damage. Assassin crossbow, crossbow of the resistance fighters. Yeah, poison is not that good. Robe of Spellsinger. 12-13 armor class. Yeah, much better armor class. However, this gives boosts.
We serve Mugwa! Raise Mugwa! Raise Mugwa!
Okay, we are not ready for it yet. Do I wanna fucking bother with these stupid schools for the next eternity? Kind of not. I wanna save for sure, because we made so much fucking progress that losing any of this would be crucial. So this game makes me extremely underpowered in the story. So like, I didn't sell him for a while. Life tap level 4. Let's check their abilities and stuffs, because this is a rare enemy for me. It's not a thing I farm every day. Ugly schools. However, it's always welcome change from skeletons and orcs. Yeah, very pog. So I have my Wind Archers around the city. We could potentially improve my vision at night in town by using them as lanterns. I know this is kind of like undermining their values. By the way, let me show you this hammer I get. Light blunt weapon. I know it's very hard to get. To this level, but holy fucking shit. Light combat arts, light blunt weapon. Okay, nobody fucking have light blunt weapons and speciality. And especially not 8. What the fuck? This is most hardest to use hammer in existence. Hunting visage. I get Uruyu, that's bow. Yeah, that bow's supposed to be pretty rare, but I don't feel like I want anything rare. They give XP extremely fucking slow. We need to like move. Otherwise I get crazy here. And this is definitely not material for episode. I don't know if I should even fucking publish it. It should be like cut or something. But look at this new weapon. Wait. Yeah, oh holy fuck, this is so much damage. Because this weapon is slower than my sword slightly. However, every hit with this weapon hurt more.
At my command.
Let's save.
Quickly. Follow me. Follow me.
And we will most likely start forward. Moving forward. Stone School, level 10, Mace, Froststar. This thing is very strong. Yeah, pretty pog. We are only 1000 XP away from getting proper level.
Yes.
Okay, level up. This guy gives 32 XP and drop Frost Star possibly. I wonder if he respawned too. Looks extremely fucking ugly. Let's check his resistances. Yes, he's weak to frost. Mhm. He lost almost half HP. Nice spell. Fuck. Please. Okay, die. I have no idea why my... Very nice. We now will give this school a chance to respawn and we'll see if he respawns at all or not. I assume not, but we can at least do proper test. that way. As for skull killing, great idea, good farm. I don't know how long you will wait. Maybe two more regular skull respawn and push forward completely. Because, like, honestly, how long do you wanna be here, like, realistically speaking? Like, we definitely... wanna murder personally all these guys. They give so much XP. Mhm. Warlock Jewelry. We need to drop proper items. Well, maybe not from this guys. This is like too extreme to bet on 1%. Mm-hmm. Deal no damage.
Attack!
They also give very nice money. Around 2 gold and 2 silver per kill. Look at this! Rope of Mental Protection. Exclusive for Mind Magic. Honestly, I wanna save because this is rare. Normally you would have to buy it. It's not worth it, but rare. One more respawn of skulls and we go forward. Apparently this ugly skull does not respawn. By the way, we are doing so poggers right there. Like, I know it looks boring, but it's a lot of progress. In very short number of game progression, like, space. I don't know how to describe it properly, but... numbers go up. Yeah, we are so fucking close. Okay, let's wait for this last school, I believe. Actually, fuck waiting. Is this my core? Yes, it's core. Let's go. We do not wait anymore because I believe this school is in on way to me. This is a lot of XP actually. Holy fucking shit! Ugly. Okay. Okay, now I see. Holy shit, that's so fucking ugly. Okay, this is very good space for me. That's so fucking ugly, by the way.
On my way. Yes. Understood.
Oh,
I will bloody tank my enemies. I'm glad I'm fighting him alone. Okay, I wanna save here. Because we made another progress. Holy shit, Crystal Winterbow, Sword of the Guard, Guild Ring, Cup of the Terrible Dream, Lightbringer, Gladiator Helmet, Limber Chain Grace, Skull Coin, Ring of Healing 100%. Oh, I want this Ring of Healing. Okay, this gives a lot of potential. Wait, ugly face! Ugly face, look at this! Wait, this might not be. We are so close. Okay, we can freeze this guy through distance. Fuck, I wanted to activate monument, but honestly that was too big risk. Wait. We might reroll this boss for loot. Gladiator helmet, heavy armor, very good helmet but very high requirements. Okay. Ring of healing 100%. Chance to drop. Okay, we definitely roll. Because he gave me bow. And that means he most likely can give me useful items. Like this sword. Cup of Terrible Dreams, I can wear it. Honestly, I'm very happy with these results. Yeah, mind magic resistance drop, but strength and armor increase. Okay, I just realized something. Once we murdered school boss, Munch, I don't think any more of this fucker's power. But honestly, this items was absolutely glorious.
Here, at once, the knives must hold. Oh, here's honor.
Nice.
They're everywhere. An enemy attack.
Oh yes. Now look at this. Can finally said goodbye to my relatively good weapon and welcome 20% better weapon. Numbers. I have bigger numbers, so I'm better player. Look at oh 63% worse. Oh, disgustingly weak. Shadow Rope, White Magic 7, this rope looks fantastic and is fantastic. And we respawn here. This is level 8 runes, yes.
Yes.
Scroll of Fog. Okay, I feel slightly scammed by some of the loots, but it's very fun. Thanks for watching. We will see each other in next chapter of my adventures. How long was it? 2 hours only. Okay, not bad.